Thank you. on top. So it's a good run. Talk to you later. How was your foot run again?
It was wonderful. Scared the daylights out of me.
Oh no. Yeah, Roger made it too.
That was great. That was a good deal.
Yeah. Made it before the clouds moved in, huh?
Yeah, it's going to be a lot tougher, I think, here for the rain.
Look at that. There's the Trino. You got to scale the cars after they get up here. Check the fuels, check the weights. Oh, there's our fella from Canada with a little Mustang. Same thing, had a bad tire, but he made it to the top. And that's a showroom stock Mustang Cobra. There's the winner, unlimited class. Old Rod Millen, New Zealander. Boy, what a view from up here. Race course starts down by the reservoir, just past the dam. Works its way up the mountain. On the other side of that hill is Glen Cove. It's about halfway. Comes up through the W's. See some dust down there. Side here to the top. Lots of rocks up here. No place to run off. There's the Shelby. Old Trino. A couple other vintage cars. Official vehicle. Lots of legends, some trucks. Super trucks. Stock cars. Open wheelers. That's about a 360 degree view.
We had fun, made it to the top. Boy, what a ride. We'll do it again though. This is fun up here. See ya.
Good job.
Well, it sure looks like a street car today.
Looks like a mud derby winner today.
Yeah. To the top and back. Did a good job. Hon Jones.
Look at the mud dripping out the side scoop here.
Yeah. Oh well. A little wash. Clean it up. The old Shelby did good.
And third, at 15 minutes, 44.83 seconds, Robert Hill. Robert, stand and be recognized. There he is.
Congratulations,
Bob.
Good job.
Well, that was fun.